Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Qualification match number 4 getting underway. Low Ellen Robotics, 2 high shots into the upper hub for the Red Alliance. Making it in, 87-29. Looks like they got one in for the Blue Alliance as well. Good start to the match for both alliances. Llewellyn's back with 2 more shots. Not quite as we move into the teleoperated period. Drivers have control of the robot. They're trying to find that cargo, trying to make sure they get the right color of cargo. Sparkling H2O is pushing Llewellyn around. Sparkling H2O playing defense for the Blue Alliance. Here on the backside of the field, Aztecs getting some of that red cargo into their grasp. Blue Alliance, Merge Robotics trying to find that blue cargo, getting the wrong color in their grasp, gotta let that go. Llewellyn lines up for the shot, not quite enough power in the first one, and the second one goes in for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance not far behind though, 24 red, 12 blue, lots of time left for either Alliance in this match. Aztecs lining up for the shot into the low hub, no problem at all for them. Pushing around in the field, robots getting in each other's way. Not a lot of room to move on this field. Can be difficult to see where you're going if you're in the drive station behind the hangar. Cargo going up, 5672, First Nation STEM trying to get it lined up. Merge Robotics gets a clean shot into the upper hub for the Blue Alliance. Llewellyn's not far behind. 2 shots for the Red Alliance up high, both of them bouncing off the rim of the upper hub. Not gonna let that last for long. 5672's got blue cargo in their robot, and they get it into the lower hub, adding a point for the Blue Alliance. Red cargo coming out of that upper hub. 7757 trying to get those shots lined up. A close shot, not quite enough to get it into the upper hub for them. 40 seconds left in the match. Looks like Llewellyn Robotics over at the red hangar. Not sure if they're trying to find cargo, if they're getting ready to go up in the air. 5672, First Nation STEM lining up. No, they're bringing cargo back to the hub. Llewellyn is trying to get a grasp on that mid rung. They've got it. Up to the high rung they go. We'll see if they try and go up to the traversal again. Looks like they are. Up to the traversal. Can they get a grasp? No. 7757, the atomic dishwasher's getting in their way. Meanwhile, Blue Alliance, 2706, up to the mid rung. Lots of robots trying to get up as the buzzer goes. Llewellyn staying where they are. Robots on the mid rung on blue and the high rung on red. We'll wait for the referees to tally up the score. Could still go either way. I need you to hold on. Heaven is a place not too far away. We all know I should be the one to say we all make mistakes. Take my hand and hold on. Tell me everything that you need. And we've got the score for match number 4 that goes to the Red Alliance. They're taking the win, 37-23, making the difference there. Those cargo points, 13 cargo points even between the Alliance, but the Red Alliance ekes out a couple extra hangar points and 8 penalty points assigned to the Red Alliance from the Blue Alliance.